Hello everyone, I'm back in the Rift with the Oculus Rift. Today I'm going to take a quick look at a couple of, another roller coaster plus this carnival game. Not so much of a game, as more of an experience. And oh my god, it's just started! Okay, so this is all that it is. And we can, you know, turn this around like that. And we can slow down the ride, we can reverse the ride, or we can do this. Woohoo! Now I've got to say, at this speed it is a bit too blurry to actually see what the hell's going on. It's just, oh my god. Woohoo! Okay, let's slow that right down and stop spinning. Oh my god, that was, okay. Now this is very nauseating. And you do kind of feel like you're spinning. I think the best way to make me feel like I'm spinning in the Rift is to take my feet off the ground and have my chair kind of spin around, because I become so lost. I mean, where the hell am I now? I'm not quite sure. Okay, I'm still there. I feel a bit disorientated, and I think that's kind of the experience I want to get without being sick. I want to feel like I'm there, because I can ride these rides in real life without being sick, right? But I want to be able to feel that without feeling sick. And, I don't know, not with this Rift. It's a bit too pixelated, as we all know. It's just a blurry mess in here. Oh my god, that's even worse. But, this is what I want to see. I want to see more experiences inside the Rift. And this music is amazing. Ooh yeah. I keep hitting the Oculus on this. I didn't realize how close I was. Yeah, I want to see more experiences, more different things that, you know, you wouldn't have. This is an experience rather than a game, and it's not just a gaming thing, it's a, the Oculus Rift is an experience. And I want to see more of this, but let's quickly jump over to the roller coaster. Okay, here we are, and it's quite laggy, so I'm expecting myself to feel quite sick. Press spacebar to disable head tracker. I'm not going to touch anything, I don't want to mess anything up. Here we go. Now this, I'll tell you what, this looks a lot more detailed than the old ones used to look. The ones that I played before were very rushed together. This looks quite nice here. This looks pretty cool. I mean, I don't know what it's like without the Rift on when it's a bit less pixely, but this is not bad. But it is quite laggy and quite nauseating. And here we go. Whoa! Hoo-hoo. I like to take my feet off, as I said before, and I like to lean around. I know that it's kind of, it's forced and fake, and I know that I'm doing it. But it makes it feel a bit more like I'm actually in it. Because, I don't know, sometimes you can feel it and sometimes you don't. So I'm just going to go and lean around. Woo! And round. Yeah! Yeah, I want to see more of these. I'll tell you what I really want. I want theme park world or something like, oh my god, why do they do that in these things? Why do they put the bars so close that you feel like you're going to hit them? Oh god. Oh wow. Yeah, I want to play like Theme Park World or Roller Coaster Tycoon or something where you can make the games and make the roller coasters and ride them and what am I hitting here? Well, oh god, I'm hitting the tripod or something. Yeah, oh god, am I ever going to get to this point? Whoa, oh no, god. You can't make a point while riding a roller coaster, it's just impossible. I think that's near the end, isn't it? That's not the idea. Oh god, did you see that? There's loads of detail in here. Oh my god. Wow, okay. Yeah, I want to have a game where you can put in the carnival rides, you can make the roller coasters, and you can walk around it in the Rift and ride them. This is so cool, you feel like you're in it. This is awesome. It needs more sound though. I tell you what, one thing that the Oculus Rift games need is sounds. You really need to feel like you're immersed. I'm going to jump out of this. You really need to feel like you're immersed. Oh god. Come back out of that. Oh, the real world is really bright out here. Ooh. Oh god, yeah. I mean, I'd love to see more of this sort of stuff in the future. I know I've done a few of these in the past. And if I do find some more carnival games, or if you know any, let me know in the description below. But if I do find any more, I'll definitely do some more videos on it. As I just love it. I like the experiences. There's something different. Not just the gameplay. Just the looking around and experiencing the thing that it's made to do. It's cool. That's awesome. But that's going to be it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. And I'm very sorry that I haven't been doing videos a lot lately. At this current moment in time, my throat really hurts. And I'm straining myself to talk to do these videos because I know I can't keep putting this off forever. But basically, for those of you that stuck around, this time last year I had the same problem. It's kind of like a hay fever, dust allergy mix thing that I just can't seem to shake, and it really puts me out of action. For now, I feel a bit refreshed, and my nose isn't blocked, and I'm able to breathe a bit more, but usually I'm so stuffed up, my face is heavy, my eyes are all red and sore, my throat is really... It's like I'm swallowing razor blades at the moment. Which, obviously, when you're trying to talk, I want to constantly swallow, and that's not the sort of thing I want to have in a video. So thank you guys for sticking with me. Thank you to all the new subscribers if you're new here. Thanks to all of those of you that are stuck around all this time. You're all amazing. Thank you so much. And I will see you in another video. Goodbye!